N8N fans, I have huge news. Today, we're releasing native data tables. My name is Liam, N8N superfan and senior developer advocate. Let me show you how data tables works and what it even is. We added a new tab labeled data tables right next to the workflow and credentials tabs. Like workflows and credentials, data tables are scoped by project. So if we make a table in my CRM project, like a contacts table, it is only accessible from workflows inside of that CRM project. Don't worry, self-hosters, you get tables too, just not projects on the community plan. Now we have to add some columns. If you're used to using spreadsheets, this is very similar, with the exception of the needing to set the type of your data, like string for text. If you don't know what type to use, string works for just about everything, so just default to that if you aren't sure. You can manually add rows of data on this page if you want to, but of course this is n8n, the real power comes from interacting with it from the nodes. If you ever used a spreadsheet or database node in n8n, then the data tables node will feel very similar. But now, connecting your data is just as easy as adding the node and selecting the table. No more worrying about credentials or security with third-party services, it all just works. Since the database that powers this feature is built into n8n, not only is it fast to get started, but it can be faster than external databases, depending on your use case. Let's compare it to Google Sheets, which is one of the most popular data connections in n8n. The data table node took 8 milliseconds to insert one row, and if we try the same thing with the Google Sheets node, that took 1,020 milliseconds. That's the difference between 1.02 seconds and 0.008 seconds, which is over 100 times faster. The real benefit here is we don't have to make the round trip over the internet to the external service and back. If you prefer to use nodes through an AI agent, we have you well covered there too. The data tables tools covers all the same functionality as the regular nodes. I hope that you guys are as excited about this as I am. I'm planning on another video showing use cases, but I need your help with suggestions. Please let me know what you guys will be using this for in the comments. Now go upgrade your versions and please have fun with data tables.